Cool.
I should like to congratulate C.N.Sivaramakrishnan for this extraordinary book with which he has come out and has very aptly named it Textile Doctor. You know, doctor sets things right. I trust that this book will set right many problems that practitioners face. C.N.Sivaramakrishnan is a prolific writer, and I am particularly happy that without postgraduate qualifications, he got inducted into writing with my very dear friend, late Ram Gopal Mehra. I had the pleasure of releasing his book number 2, and this is the book number 3. And I'm sure this will herald or motivate him to come out with the 4th book. The textile industry is the mother industry in India. ICT started in 1933-34 with textile chemistry and chemical engineering. And it is textile chemistry, textile processing, because in the British time, grey cloth was being exported from India and textile processing started, and UTCT, now ICT, had the trump card for the textile processing. So most of the dyeing master, printing masters, finishing masters in majority of the most renowned textile mills of India were graduates and postgraduates and some doctorates from ICT. C.N.Sivaramakrishnan is also an alumni of ICT, and I want to once again express my happiness that he has come out with this book, and he keeps on silently working. I am amazed with the dexterity with which he has been working. I wish him great success in coming years, and I have fond hopes that this book will sell well. Okay.